I'm going to show you how to install Docker on your local Ubuntu system. Start by going to github.com/digitalgreen.org/farmstack-open. Here you will find a link to install locally on your Ubuntu machine. In this link, follow the tutorial for Docker install on Ubuntu. When you see that link, there are a few steps which you have to follow for Docker install on Ubuntu. Let's start by first uninstalling if there is a previous installation of Ubuntu. For that, first we'll go into the terminal and copy the command. Here it might ask you for your system password. Don't worry, it's perfectly safe to enter your system password. So as you can see, no Docker installation was found. This is perfectly fine if you have not installed previously any version of Docker. Let's start by running a apt-get update to update the system repositories. After updating system repositories, let's start by installing a few dependencies which are required for Docker installation. After these dependencies are installed, let's start by installing the repo for Docker installation. So these are the steps to install Docker locally via the repository which is provided by Docker itself. Now, since we have installed the repository, we'll run an apt-get update to fetch information from the required repository. Now, we'll install the Docker finally with this command. This might take a few moments depending on your machine resources and internet speed. And sure enough, it is done. Let's start by running a sample code for Hello World for Docker. As you can see, this ran perfectly fine. Now, there are a few post-installation steps which we have to do so that Docker does not require root access to run. So, if you scroll to the bottom of the page, you will find some post-installation steps for Linux. Open that link and we'll start with the first step. Now, we create a Docker group if it is not already present. Here you can see the group already present. Now we'll add our current user to this group so that we do not need to run sudo every time we run Docker command. You can rerun the terminal or run this command to activate the changes made to Docker group. Next, we will run the Hello World example, but now without sudo. So after running this example, our tutorial for Docker is now complete. Thank you.